sick door and she booked over power to the sick. Opens there.
Why you open that? That thing, my, you have cell. Cell, it's that.
What's that?
The corner.
What?
You have a cell, which you open.
All the things get put inside.
Hey, it's the I'm buying my friend.
Yeah.
Baka gusto mo mag-napkin, no? Marami kong napkin. You want to open this
one? This is Alan at Aero.
You're not so funny, sir. You told me before the judgment of the guy, right?
Yeah. Yeah. So why you go to the police station? It's a judgment.
I cannot go to the police station. Just I call.
Do this why?
That's why you're very angry to me. That's why. Me so many accusing to me inside your house, right? That's why I call the police. Don't open that, that's jail. You want to toner in your face?
I don't want, I just opened it.
Yeah, toner is done.
Okay, again, please.
Cannot turn it, it's open the shell.
She's a baby.
always say it's the problem of us. Have you think of you?
Just
think of yourself.
You already signed it or
no.
Not yet?
That is not signing. Every single I cannot get in your house.
Yeah.
I have so many things in my house.
So God knows.
Yes.
I'm not afraid.
God knows what I am inside my heart.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm not afraid of doing this.
Yes, I can't
open anything.
Yes, open.
This is what you make me to do.
Okay.
I wanted to tell you I will settle all the things here.
Yeah.
And you don't accept.
Okay, sir. Why not? Do you want to open? Medyo po ano ako tayo.
Oh, ano?
Kaya ang Diyos na lang bahala sa kanila. Ugali-ugali ng asawa niya. You want to open that? You want to use?
This I can use, so you gave me.
Hmm?
Okay.
I broke in the pack it because the so big to put in the pack. That's why I broke in the pack.
You think you're ready? Do you bring your address?
I just went to a new house, so I just have to leave the apartment.
Okay, if your husband can bring it also, the merits
is
in the email, so I'll send it
back to the lecture. Ay, niya pang napkin ko eh.
Okay. Ano
na? O niya, sabi ko gusto mo magkamit niya. Bigay mo sa akin, gamitin ko. Sabi ko sa akin. Ano? Sira ulo din ang asawa.
Ano, tarhikan?
Hindi, ante. Mga dikit sa mga drawing. Sa mga pamangkin ko, bigay ko. Bigay naman din sa akin.
Okay, So the husband has a room or a leg, I would say.
Sinisilip niya papanti ko, te.
Hmm?
Sinisilip niya papanti ko niya mga gaiway.
Alin yun?
Ayun. Ano ba mga gaiway niya pa? Sinisilip niya pa sa loob. Nastos. white stone, put in your feet, then the smell it through. Tawas. Nalagay ko sa paa ko kasi mabaho. Sobrang pinitis ko sa kanila eh, para makabayad na po utang.
Finish this, go ahead and repack, okay?
Can
you get the direct measure one, please?
No, I just put it in. And the email.
I just sent it to Laura. Either WhatsApp or sorry.
On WhatsApp, not on Instagram. And then the Scottsville, with the address, so this is a place that I'll be helping.
Oh, where do you live now?
In Mount. This is the new house.
You're already there?
Yes, we're just moving out.
All right, great. At the very end, you will have...
I want to read in Bible.
Yeah, it's a standard copy. You know, it's a standard contract made by the government. So there's very few variables. Okay. This says either party may terminate the contract by giving 30 days, a month's notice in writing, or 1 month's wages. Mm-hmm. There's some cases where you don't have to call that, and it doesn't tell you what they are. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it would be like if she stole something, documentation, if she did something really unsafe, or on her part, if you hit her, or did something like that, she could terminate also without notice. We've had that happen actually, but it was usually, you know, Alzheimer's, old lady who says, who are you for my house? This is if she's injured, you have to make sure she gets to a doctor. And be responsible for the medical. If she can't work in there, you have to have it.
This isn't
good. There's all the list of, yeah, our agencies. Affiliated agency will give you a discount. We use Flora will give Flora will be back in a minute. She'll do it. You have to notify immigration that the determination is in the
queue.
And if your helper dies, you have to send a body and take it back. You can't make changes in
my contract
except for these two things possible. The most common is you've already done, you move. You move, if you move again, you have to fill in the forms. I don't think you're going to have her become a driver, so you don't have to worry about that. Here it just says, Maybe as big as this room?
No, it's smaller.
Smaller than this room?
Yeah, much smaller.
Smaller? Half?
Yeah. And it's like this rented floor, so it's not alone.
It's like a patio?
Yeah.
I don't think we need to...
We already need it's not size square meter.
I don't think
meter.
You have to say anything.
Just talk with when he comes.
It's like a balcony and all.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Okay. Don't need to take care of the elderly. Okay. So that's all we need. Do you have a car?
Yes.
How many cars?
One.
Only one dog?
One dog.
I like care for you. I've been out there a couple times. He's a very, he looks like a very sporty outdoor kind of environment. Okay, on the side right there. There's four copies. Eventually you'll have a copy. You don't need to print it back in your name. Okay. You will get one copy, and the helper will have one copy, and the Hong Kong and Philippine governments will put a copy in the top line. Yeah.
Come on, I'm going to take the pipes.
Lori, you want to check this for me?
That is my
check 幫我工人的身份證。
如果我过去呢，就可以帮你安排啲，因为当时啲电话，买个时间。